good grip. Can't get a good grip. Hello, I'm recruiting for the army of Fred Bonaparte and...
Go away! Fred Bonaparte has forgotten the people, and we have forgotten him!
What? Fred loves the people. He was just telling me that some of his best friends are, the people.
He has abandoned us. He doesn't care if we live or die.
Look, I'll tell you what. I'll talk to Fred. I'll talk to him, and I'll prove to you that he cares about the common man, and that the fight is not meaningless.
I'll believe it when I hear it from him.
The problem is, people think you don't care.
What? I care.
Then lead them to victory, Milky Toast.
Shut up.
They think you don't care if they live or die.
What do they want from me? A notice on my official stationery that says I'd be sad if they died?
Yep.
Huh. Well, if that doesn't work.
Let me guess. You give up?
Bingo.
Ha! Another game at which I would surely defeat you.
Hey, you take that little victory if you need it, tiny man. Hey, you found my super valuable rare coin.
Yeah. Can I have it?
Knock yourself out. I got enough memories of my dumb ancestors hanging around.
Soldier bugging you?
Yes.
Hi. Hi. Is this big soldier bugging you?
Yes.
Message from your fearless leader.
Oh my God! He does care! He does! I knew it! Fred Bonaparte is the greatest leader of all time! I can't wait to die for his cause!
Well, you might not die. You might win!
Hey, he's a great leader, but he's still Fred. Okay, hurl my innocent bones into the cruel machine of war. I'm ready!
Thank you. or not. I should only feed my own army.
Oh, now who went and broke my beautiful bridge? Don't worry, darling. We'll get you fixed up good as new in no time. Man, I am good.
I kill you!
Sacre bleu! I cannot believe it, Fred! You have accidentally done something right!
I have?
Yes, but I'm afraid it's still not enough. More manpower!
Oh, mon dieu!
I hate bridges!
That is for killing my father! Bridge!
Hey, stop killing my bridges! You're making me mad!
Oh, now who went and broke my beautiful bridge? Don't worry, darling. We'll get you fixed up good as new in no time. Man, I am good.
I'm recruiting for Fred Bonaparte's army. And Fred really cares.
What's the pay?
Hey, check out this coin I found.
Money! Oh, man! Well, I'm off to die in battle, dear, for an incompetent leader who'll never know my name. I hope you remarry well.
More of that negative talk.
So she doesn't spend it all on scrapbook-making supplies. She's gone nuts about that stuff. Part of the reason I'm so ready to die. Anyway, let's go. Or ahoy!
Not bad, Fred.
What? What'd I do?
You're doing better than usual. And I hate to end the fun, but I guess it's time to put an end to this, as usual. Guard the bridge to the stronghold with your life!
None shall pass.
Since the Duchess's birthday, but even those were not so full of spirit. I am truly inspired. Come, let us storm Napoleon's stronghold and win this game for Fred Bonaparte. But do hurry. I will... I would love to slay that enemy soldier, but I am afraid I must save all of my energy for the stronghold.
Hello. I'm...
Weapon.
What?
Weapon. That's what I want. I'm not gonna die like the others, okay?
That's the spirit.
You get me my special musket, and I'll come out. I think I left it buried in some hay in that heavily guarded building over there. Then I'll sign up and kill me some Napoleon lovers.
Be right back. Musket. I'll bet I can arm our troops with that. Musket. Ready?
All right. Now I'm all set to go rob that stupid carpenter.
What? I got you that gun so you could fight Napoleon's army, not the carpenter.
I've been trying to break into his house for days now, but he's always got a fire going, so I can't get down his chimney.
Well, could you just fight this one lousy soldier first? He's kind of in the way anyway.
Okay, but just as practice. Where is he?
Cool musket, huh?
Oh, wait! Have to reload here.
Die! I kill you!
But I... How? Retreat! Everyone into the stronghold! Blast the drawbridge! Immediately! Jam the mechanism with something! Anything!
Hey, you can't jam the gears. That's cheating.
All is fair in love and war. You have fought well. But that's as far as you shall go, my friend.
Ha! We'll see about that. Fred? Was that you? Yeah, come on! We're winning! All we have to do is unjam those gears. I'm on it, General.
Thank you.
Distract me, for now my only thought is of storming that stronghold. Your walls are no thicker than the crust of a creme brulee. Behold the mighty tapping of my spoon.
What is this? Fred! Did you do this?
Huh? What?
I can't believe it! You! You are a Bonaparte! There is some Napoleon in your veins after all!
Well, maybe.
Finally! I can resign myself back into my glorious history. The future is yours, Fred Bonaparte. You are indeed a true warrior. Go forth and fight all your battles with the same determination you showed here, and your life will be an endless parade of victories, like mine.
Yes, well, except for that last one, the one in Waterloo.
I was sick that day. Very bad stomach cramp, let me tell you. That's why I've always got my hand tucked in here, you know? You'll find out when you're older. It's hereditary.
Is he really gone? Hello? Hello? Anyone else in here? Ha! We did it, Raz! I'm all me again. One person. Not French. Get me out of this dang jacket so I can go strangle me an orderly.
Hey, good thinking, Fred. That sure would save me a lot of work.
Yep! Right after I take a nap.
Yes! What? Nap?
War is hell, Rasputin. And I am sleepy. I'll take care of Crispin for you, just as soon as
Oh, man. What you painting there?
That is my patron, my psychiatrist, my warden.
Looks like Dr. Lobato to me. Is he the one who chained you up?
The doctor won't let me go until I complete my treatment.
So why don't you just finish the painting and go home?
Why don't I just...
Yeah. see? Sometimes you just have to...
Huh.
You painted a bullfight over the doctor's face. Why a bullfight?
Huh?
Huh, Edgar, why do you...
Every time it is the same. The matador, the bull, how I despise you both. But my hands won't let you go. Ah! That is why I am here, chained in more ways than you can see.
A prisoner of art.
A prisoner of art.
Well, I'm gonna go downstairs. You good?
I'm good.